Yo, 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 welcome back to APGW Monday Power for part two. First up, it's the World Championship, and I'm taking on Shaggy Rogers. No Scooby-Dooby-Doo today, but I've got Tony Khan, and he's going to be my manager for the day. I think he's just checking because I keep doing my storylines about a month before he's even said about the ones he's doing. I'm sure he's watching me and following, nicking my storylines. But anyway, enough about that. It's good to have you here, Tony, and I hope you're enjoying your night. Let's head down to ringside. You know the score. Likey, subscribey, and give us a little message. Let's head down there.
Championship is on the line here tonight, and in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He does deserve a go. He's usually in
a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
He's usually in tag teams with his little friend Daphne, so it's nice to see him get a chance at a belt and on his own. He's a good little wrestler. I'm not going to knock him. Crowd certainly seem to love him. Come along, Tony. We're heading down now. Keep up, mate. You're a big star, too.
Titles on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
I don't think so. Especially with Tony here. We want to impress him, don't we?
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
I am one of the best of this era. Next to Shadzi. He's got a bit, he's doing pretty bloody well. You want some? I'll give it you.
Introducing the challenger from California, weighing in at 194 pounds, Shaggy Rogers. And his opponent from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Action Pro Global Wrestling World Champion, the Destroyer, Diamond Dave.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Sent into the corner.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Elbow drop, good lord!
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Complete darkness has just come over this arena.
Oh, don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared.
Is it enough?
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Basement drop kick. Vicious right forearm.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Knee right on the temple. The champion into the cover. Stopping the ref's count at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Able to sidestep it.
My, oh my, what elevation. Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. He's been placed in the corner now. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Good night. The champ's shoulders are down. Oh, the champ survives.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He's turning the tables. Oh, what a neck breaker. Turning it around. He's got him in the crosshairs. Oh, setting them up. Dying Destroyer. The champ will stay champ. Cover. There's two. Bring up two count. Title still on the line.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Up and down. Beautiful. A bad place to be for the challenger.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
For the win!
There you go. You had your chance. Back off to the back again.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Not one of my hardest matches. But he had a go, and his stats ain't that good. Boom. Good night, Shaggy. And there we go. One, two, three.
Here is your winner, and still, Action Pro Global Wrestling World Champion, the Destroyer, Diamond Dave.
He really wanted this one bad. Yeah, what a major win for him here.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.
Shaggy, consider yourself squashed. Let's move along, because we've got more matches. Two-man power trip seem to be, let's say, not on the same page. I think they've got rid of Batista after that wonderful match at Extreme Rules, where he just got counted out. So, yeah, off for him, I think they've said. But I don't know what they're playing at. They want to go at our favourites here on APGW, Lou and Andy. Now, what's the point of that? It's certainly going to give them some more haters. Let's head down there, shall we? Damn right, boo. Disruption everywhere. They're worse than them all protesters and at London. Oh, don't get me started.
Better get ready.
Two top dudes standing up to them.
At a combined weight of 545 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
It certainly is. The only way to lose is going to be by knockout, pinfall, or submission. You can't get counted out and you can't get disqualified. So we know it's going to be a nasty match. Loads of brutality. A lot of unnecessary violence.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium. Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. He's super waiting for a pinfall. Only getting one out of that pin too soon. Stop to finish it off. Now, in his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot. Love it fancy here. Back trigger. Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stashed some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand. Maybe throw sacks in like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no-disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinked. The sky is the limit. He reverses it. Good night. What a stunner. A rope step.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. Twist of fate.
Sit straight into the barricade.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Punch connects. And he tosses it back in there.
He switches it back around.
Wild counter driven into the knee. Cross face. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
And rolls him off.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Went back to the ring now.
Driven down face first.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Whoa, leaping through the air. Bam!
The game firing up. Out of the ring. What's next?
Holy, meet the barricade. Oh, I can't stand this move.
High pull. This is no game. An agonizing hold. Got to find a way out, and they do. Short pull line hits its mark.
Cerebral assassin.
Outplayed with that offensive strike.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this extreme rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Just connects.
time he wants. Heading back to the ring. Suplex. Right to the kidneys from behind. He's starting to... Oh, spear. Interceptor. Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline. Taking it outside the ring now. To worry about. Nice counter by Austin. Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out! That'll do it.
They've got that tag team win that they've always wanted.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
My theory is they're going to go back to plan A and try and take over the individual belts. I'm ready for it.
Here are your winners.
And I'm sure Shetty is.
Steve Austin and Triple H. Two-man power trip.
Triple H with the finishing touches on this one.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
They're showing now that they mean business, and it's going to be the two of them taking them all on now. Let's move along. We've got another match coming up. Let's enjoy your main event. It's your Monday Power main event. And oh yes, we flipped the coin. Metal Mike won and he's chosen a table match. My favourite kind of match. I think it's his because he's had a few of them too. So here we go. Your main event, Bobby Lashley versus Metal Mike. Let's have it. Buster.
Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
Yeah, so is Mike though. It's gonna be a scrap and someone's gonna get some splinters. It's not me meeting him. I think I beat him once.
And introducing the champion from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 375 pounds, he is the Heritage Wrestling Grand Prix Champion, Psycho Mike O.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
I'm not saying Bobby Lashley wouldn't be a great representative for epilepsy awareness, but I've got to go with Mike because he's my buddy.
Tonight for this superstar, an almighty challenge awaits. Good luck.
This one of Mikey Buster is coming.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Clothesline!
Dropped right on their face.
And he's able to reverse.
Leg drop!
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
In the corner, dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Incoming
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
A tables match can truly end at any moment. So how do you account for that unpredictability?
High ring awareness. Half the tables in this match start as traps that someone laid and had to abandon. So be on high alert.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Lashley caught by surprise.
Big boot.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
A candlestick wrapped around the head.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's back into the ring.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Suplex. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
Even a low to the end of the table.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Vicious right forearm.
Easy as that, he says.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He seems to be liking these table matches. He's got quite a thing for him.
Heritage Wrestling Grand Prix Champion, Psycho Mike O.
Going through the table like that adds salt to the wound of losing.
It's never fun to lose, but the added pain of going through a table is insult to injury.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.
I think he's found his forte there with the old table match. He's doing quite well at them. Keep him away from a steel cage, though. Thank you for watching. I've been Acid D, and this has been Punch Drunk Gaming with a little bit of wrestling. I hope you've had fun. You take care, y'all.